South Korea makes another push for talks with North Korea, but Pyongyang says Seoul has to cancel its annual military drills with Washington for that to happen. South Korea says the two shouldn't be linked. Japan says it's considering raising a regional ceremony claiming the Korea-controlled Dokdo Island as Japanese territory to a central government event. Civic groups in Korea continue to call for an end to the ceremony and Tokyo's continual claims to Dokdo. Korea's household debt edges closer to a staggering $1 trillion, buoyed by low borrowing costs and eased lending requirements. Experts say the debt mountain could drag on private spending. Plus, Birdman takes home the Best Picture and Best Director Oscars at this year's Academy Awards. Eddie Redmayne and Julianne Moore win the Best Actor and Best Actress trophies. We'll be back with a full newscast in 1 hour's time.